Devil May Cry.
Chcesz coś? Chcesz coś? Si to nie było. Przy okazji nie przez chwilę cztery rozmowy się nagrywaj w momencie. Idę w internet.
Jak ci idę?
Co kurwa robi?
Yeah!
Cześć Usok, nie mam jeszcze DT. Niestety to trzeba sobie odblokowywać. Jeszcze chwilkę, jeszcze chwilkę.
Do mnie mówisz?
Nie, do usady. Oh. Masz pozdrowienie od Osego. Jo, to się odbija, nie wiedziałem. Czyli... Nie gram. Dokładnie. Teraz trzeba się strzelić. Też jestem zadowolony z tego, jak cicho siedzi robaczka. Co się stało z tym FPS-em? Kurwa, nie wiem. Yeah! Nie wiem, co się stało z tym FPS-em w międzyczasie. Nie, chyba co z tym jest? Ja pierdolę. What the flying fuck? Czemu tak miałem?
Yeah!
to jest to. Ja pierdolę, co się dzieje. Gdzie były te orby? To jest
wrócić.
Yeah.
forest. What the hell is this? Must be the effect of the gate. Sorry, kid. This is gonna have to wait.
No nie, wpada w tekstury.
How much could he really know?
Używając złotego orbu i nowe mamas. Dobra, jeszcze jedna rundka. Koniec.
And that's the situation so far.
Cryo! You knew it all along!
How dare you raise your voice in the presence of His Holiness?
That arrogant kid possesses demonic power!
Absurd.
Absurd? Don't play me a fool. Is he not your subordinate? He resurrected Yamato! It's your fault. It's your responsibility.
Traitor.
Yes, Your Holiness.
Can you apprehend this boy?
If that is your wish. Though who will then track Dante?
I will find Dante.
You can guarantee his capture then?
Absolutely. It's good to see Your Holiness has recovered.
Is she reliable?
She once brought us the sword Sparta and hastened the completion of our savior.
But she remains almost a stranger to us all.
Which will only concern us should a situation arise. As for her identity, I have already investigated. Now, Credo, find us Nero and Yamato and bring them back to me.
As you wish, Your Holiness.
That menace Nero appears to be quite close to Credo's sister, Kyrie. More than once, he called out her name.
Yeah.
Stop. System? It's a PC version. E-bots. And how's the performance there? Because on PC it greatly varies. Yep. Lady has massive damage. Say Virgil is the most technical. When you say technical, I just think of Dante with all of his style switching, weapon switching. Virgil has it easy.
Go!
Hey Bomber, if you're still there, did you play the vanilla version, not the special edition earlier?
Yeah.
serio?
Hey, don't step up if you're not gonna put up a decent fight. Didn't your mom ever tell you not to litter?
That will probably it for today. Thanks to anyone who watched.